My name is Cameron Liddell.
My name is Ben Bruce, and I'm an Ask in Alexandria. I've been on tour since I was 18 or 19 years old, so I've been touring for about 8 years now.
Our new album is gonna come out soon. It's gonna be the best thing you've ever heard, pretty much.
Our producer, Joey Sturges, wanted to use my Gibson Les Paul, which had just the standard Les Paul pickups in it, because we did that with the previous records and he was used to them and comfortable with them. He knew they sounded good. But I suggested that we try my Fishman pickups and my Ibanez. And to begin with, he was a bit reluctant just because he was used to the old pickups. He said, I'll tell you what, we'll record one song with them, and if they're good, I guess we'll use them for the whole record. I recorded maybe half a song with the Fishman pickups before Joe was like, right, we're doing the whole record with these. They sounded amazing. They really just, the guitars sound crystal clear. The tone's awesome from the pickups. It's just, and he even just fell in love with them instantaneously. So.
The first time he put these Fishman pickups in, and then he showed me, he played it. It was like insane. Like, I actually could not believe the difference. It was brighter. It was a hotter tone, but not like there was no like whoopage or anything. Like, I was blown away.
Fishman pickups are probably the most reliable and tour-worthy pickups that I've ever worked with. I've been through many different brands of pickups. They'd always cut out, they just wouldn't sustain. I never had the tone I wanted or needed, especially playing in a band like Ask in Alexandria, where we're playing a lot of heavy sections and clean sections and leads. The pickups just weren't versatile enough, so Fishman have definitely filled that void for me. And I couldn't be happier with them.
The company's been super supportive, just even through emails or like personally meeting them. Great company.
As far as I'm aware, we've never had any problems. It's been very easy. Lots of pickups whenever we need them, lots of different kinds. Even when I was having my custom guitar built and I needed custom gold pickups, they were made and sent out as quickly as possible. And it's a really good relationship. Stoked.